Application opens for the Tony Elumelu Foundation 2021 Entrepreneurship Program, World Bank Africa Gender Innovation Lab Call for Expression of Interest, and application calls for Ashoka MMH Co-Creation Accelerator 2021. Hi, I'm Aramide Falarja. Welcome to Trap Flash. Here's your entrepreneurial update. The Tony Elumelu Foundation has opened application portal for the 7th cohort of the TEF Entrepreneurship Program. The foundation is on the hunt for the most innovative business ideas across the African continent. Benefits of the program include business training, mentorship, $5,000 non-refundable seed capital, and global networking opportunities. The application portal closes March 31st, 2021. And for more information, please visit the official website of the TEF 2021. And the World Bank's Africa Region Gender Innovation Lab, GIL, conducts impact evaluations which assess the outcome of development interventions in sub-Saharan Africa to generate evidence on how to close the gender gap in earnings, productivity, assets, and agency. GIL focuses on 5 thematic areas, which include agriculture, private sector development, property rights, social norms, and youth employment. Application deadline is 8th of January, 2021. For more information, please visit the official webpage of the World Bank. Ashoka, one of the world's largest network of social entrepreneurs, and Beringer Ingham High have partnered on the global initiative Making More Health to expand access to healthcare for people and animals in undeserved areas around the world. The program targets businesses and social entrepreneurs with at least 3 years of existence in Ghana, Nigeria, Kenya, Uganda, and Rwanda. The grant prize is between 50,000 to 150,000 euros and the deadline is 7th of February 2021. Don't forget, you can connect with us for more information and entrepreneurial updates on trapafrica.com/trapflash. Thank you so much for watching Trap Flash, and from all of us at Trap Africa, we say Happy New Year. See you next week. Trap Africa. Imagine more.